So, Kayla.
I'm not talking. We are gonna go film a video at 50 Curzon. Tenant turnover.
What does that mean, though?
It means the tenants moved out, so now we're just getting the place ready so we can get a new tenant in there.
And what should we expect?
Well, I've already seen this unit, so it's actually in pretty good condition right now. We do have a contractor that's going to be working on it, you know, drywall and painting, things like that. So we can show you guys when we get there, but right now it's looking pretty good.
Hey guys, let's go check it out. This is a wonderful family home. It's a great neighborhood. And you know the thing about this area is that once you're here and you have kids, it's hard to move. So I find that tenants will stay here a little bit longer than normal. So one thing about this place is that if you're a landlord and you're coming here and you get your place back, I know that some of you might complain and think like, oh look, this, you know, tenants did this, there's tape on the wall and you got a whatever and all this. But honestly, it's just a repaint. It doesn't cost that much, right, Kayla? Like, you got an inspector in here. We got somebody in here.
Yeah, we hired a contractor to take care of the unit. So he's gonna be doing the drywall, the painting, replacing the broken mirror upstairs, and also resolving any leaks that we have in the unit. So he's doing it all for $6,500 plus materials. So, which is pretty good.
So call it $8,000 at most, maybe, at most. That's not that bad when you consider the fact that the tenants have been paying $4,500 a month here, and now it's gonna be more because rents have gone up. So call it $50,000 a year for the past 3 years. That's $150,000 to you as a landlord in your pocket. It's not that bad, it's not the end of the world. The place is still in great condition, I think, other than the cosmetic stuff.
Yeah, it looks really good still.
Yeah, to patch it up, it's not really much. One thing I should mention is that the appreciation, if they actually sold this place, you know, the Toronto market is the Toronto market. I don't think we're gonna get this forever, but it's pretty much doubled in 3 years. So that's huge. Okay, with that, if you guys have any questions, you can give a shout out to me or Kayla as well too. We have eyes on your property at all time as Thriving Property Management. We always have, if you're out of town and you're worried about your property and you're worried about tenants wrecking the place, we're here to help you. We have a process. Oh, we forgot to talk about the move out and move in process as well too. We have a checklist for that and soon to be software, which is pretty cool. So reach out to us and we'll talk a bit more about that. Peace.
Add it up.